Guys, thanks a lot. Here we are with Bobby McRae, victorious locker room. You're headed to Miami. How good does it feel?
Words wouldn't even describe it right now, but I got a couple. I mean, we fought hard all season. You know, we went through a lot of scrutiny, throwing out three losses, but at the same time, we just got up. You know, Drew Brees is our leader. You know, he fought us. You know, we fought through with him. You know, Jonathan Vilma pulled us together on that defense, and we were able to pull it together and pull out a win.
Last week, it was Kurt Warner wondering the license plate of the truck that hit him. This week, Brett Favre, you were one of a number of defenders that got to him. Bobby, tell us about the one hit in particular where you just laid Brett out.
I mean, it was, a little design, a little run play that he had, but it was fortunate enough that he turned around and ran right into me. I mean, they called me for a flag. I don't know why, but at the same time, if he's there, you got to always try to put some on him, 15 yards or not. But he's so tough and aggressive that he was able to get back up and come back in the game.
Now, I know it's the heat of the battle, and it's all good now. What did Coach Payton say to you on the sideline when he took you out?
I mean, he was pissed off. It was 15 yards, then I just jumped offside. The center triggered me offside. But, I was able to get back up and get back in there. But when I came to the sideline, he was upset because it was just two penalties. It's too big of a game, to have penalties. And it's unlike me to have two back-to-backs, but it happened, and I was able to get back in there and try to make some plays.
Garrett Hartley's field goal lining up for a game winner in overtime. That's what it all comes down to, Bobby. It all comes down to that. What was going on inside your mind?
In my mind, I just had all faith in him. He's been practicing hard all year. He's done great for us last year. I just kind of turned around. I gave him my helmet, tucked it away, and I just had all faith in him that he would make it, and I saw him knock it through. I couldn't do nothing but jump up like my little son and get excited about that game.
Congratulations. We'll see you in Miami. Bobby McRae, just one of several Saints defenders playing physical football, getting in Brett Favre's face throughout the football game and in overtime, and now he's going to the Super Bowl. We'll send it back to you in the CST studios.